It's a modern retelling of an old story. Rather than performing legend, I think what we're trying to do is create legend.
There's sex, there's violence, there's humor. It's about love, it's about lust, it's about jealousy, it's about turmoil.
I think people should watch this show because it's not a musical.
This Camelot takes place in a very real, very dangerous world.
You're constantly seeing people being tested in their relationships, by their environment, by just everything around them.
It's real, it's raw. We don't have to get past the fact that they're kings, or they're knights, or they're princesses. They're just people.
It's edgy, and it's passionate, but it's dark. They were dark and brutal times.
This is a completely different take on whatever you've seen before.
Chris Chibnall, the writer, has made the story very exciting and accessible to a modern audience.
This is more vibrant. I think it's younger than other Camelots that have been before.
The relationship between Arthur and Morgan and their dual desire for the throne is the key spine of the series.
The characters are not just mythical figures, they are real human beings with conflicted emotions and passions, and you can really identify with them.
Everything is on the ground and it's gritty, and we see the day-to-day life and the day-to-day struggles and people actually falling in love and hurting each other and fighting for something.
It's more reminiscent of what we're used to in modern-day shows. We're not doing lots of bowing, curtsying and recognizing authority.
Very much this is a story about what does it mean to be a man? What does it mean to be a ruler? What does it mean to be a king?
We have a cast that even a motion picture would be proud of.
Thank God we have Tamsin and Claire and Ava. There's a lot of boys, a lot of testosterone, a lot of swords. But there's a lot of love in Camelot, and that's good, because I think it comes through in the filming and in the piece itself.
You will see the sword in the stone, but it won't be the stone you've seen before. You will see the lady in the lake, but it will not be any lady you've ever seen in any lake before. You will see Arthur and his knights, and you may see the very, very beginnings of a round table. If I was to describe Camelot in one word?
One word. Oh, dear.
Intense?
Fleshy.
Thrilling.
It is too big a theme to be summed up in one word.